In this video, we'll be demonstrating the auto inflation process. First, start by grabbing the inflation cylinder and tying it into the aft panel of the boat. This is the regulator assembly with hoses, and you want to unscrew this, pull out this safety cap, and attach the regulator with hoses to the inflation cylinder. You will make sure that the inlet is attaching and set firmly on the O-ring, and you will twist this to apply pressure. On the regulator assembly, you'll have one hose that is longer and one hose that is shorter. The longer hose will go on the back side of the inflation cylinder and plug in just like that. The shorter hose will stay on the front side of the inflation cylinder and plug in to the opposite side. This is the auto inflate keel hose. One end has a valve that will be attached to the keel. This end will be attached to the bow here. When beginning the auto inflation process, make sure that the keel hose valve is in the open position in line with the hose. In the beginning of the auto inflation process, you'll want to make sure that your AIs are open so that way the individual chambers can communicate with each other. There are four located here, 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 and here. Come back to the inflation cylinder. Turn the valve one turn open. Once the boat begins to purge, you will then come turn off your keel hose valve and then go back and turn off your inflation cylinder.